Hi guys, Wildcat here. Remember to go and check out my other channel. That's called Colin Schofield. And this channel is called Hero Factories. Okay, so let's do this. So I'm gonna call this guy Lightning Bolt because he is very fast. Okay. And he hovers. Nope, let's get into how to build me and my robot. Bye bye. Let's start with the legs. So you need two of these feet. And then you connect these ones in. And they have one holding them. Okay. Yeah. Right. You need to turn them around now. And then you get these yellow plates. Snap them in. And there. Now it's time for the body. So you need this one, and then set this thing in if you have it. And then put one of these in there. Then put this bit over there, and for the top part you'll need this part, that one here, then this part like this, turn that around, then a stud shooter. I'm using a red stud. Yeah. And now for the cockpit, we have this piece you can only get in these, like, these sets. Like Hero Factory Evo Machine. And then put your character in here. And then that. And stick this bit on like this. Now you can stick it on here, and then his feet go rest on there. And now for the arms. For this arm, you'll need this bit. And then, if you don't have this bit, then just make it a normal one. Just using this piece, because you'll see soon when we do the hand. And then this is why. So you want to put this on here. Then get this chainsaw piece. And stick them on there. But let me show you. Oh. Sorry, guys. That something just went on there. So if you take that piece off. Then you try to put this bit on, it bangs against this piece. As you see, there's like a little gap between them. A bit of light going through that. So that's why I needed to use it like this. And then just put this bit back on. And now time for the other arm. So for this one, you'll need one of these pieces. Stick that on like this. Then put this bit here. Ah, this is quite hard. Or you can just use a hand. Then put these two bits there. Then put this bit here. You can use any colour for this one. I'm using this one, this colour, gunmetal grey, because I have no transparent green ones. And then, oh, something wrong. Oh! Okay, like this. Then we have both of our arms. Now to get everything else, come on. Okay, so let's put the legs on. And the transforming mode is a bit hard, but it's still okay. Okay, so here it is. And then you can bend this bit back or bend it forwards. I'm just gonna twist it around a bit. Poop. Okay, like this. Yeah, you can twist it around anywhere. Just gonna keep it like this. Okay, so time for the arms. You put them on this bit, okay? And I'm gonna do this. Okay, so there's a little stud shooter. Yeah, let's just put that back in. Okay, so this is how to transform it. So first you put its legs up here, and then bend its feet back so they're like this, with pointy feet. And then you put this like this so it looks like it can shoot forward. And then you do this with the arms. Come in for a crash landing. No, no, no. Coming in for a crash landing. Weep. So guys, hope you enjoyed. Remember to check out all my other videos. Bye. Peace.